Hey everybody, welcome to Rural Hunting Resources and another Sweet Feed. Now, a lot of people talk about pronghorn hunting and they say, well, you know, I like hunting them, but I don't like eating them because they just don't taste very good. Well, when you're dealing with hot weather, like we're dealing with this past weekend and this week, if you're heading out now, keep this in mind. The faster you can get your animal on ice, the better the meat is going to taste. It just goes up exponentially. So, don't go out there and just drive around and have it in the back of your truck. Quarter the animal up and take, I mean, just get the hide off of it. Quarter it up as quick as you can. Get all the meat off as you can and as much as you can. And just immediately get it packed in ice. And one thing that I do is I will leave this spout undone, because invariably as that thing, as soon as you put those hot quarters and all that hot meat on ice, it's going to start melting. The biggest thing that you need to remember is when you put it on ice, you want to have all that water drain away. You don't want it sitting in that bloody ice water because it'll still turn and just taste nasty. So open up that spout, let it drain, put it on an angle. I'm going to take this off out of the truck and put it over here in the shade, but put it on an angle and a slope so that way all that water drains out, but keep that meat on ice. The faster you can cool it down, the better that animal is going to taste. The other thing to consider is the more an animal runs, the more lactic acid gets built up, the more heat builds up in the muscles. And again, if you end up harvesting that animal, if it's been running a lot, the meat is going to taste pretty bad. I mean, it can turn and spoil pretty darn quick just because of lactic acid and all that heat buildup. So try to shoot your animals that are relaxed and calm, not running, or if they have been running around, let them settle down for several minutes before you end up taking the shot. But then again, get your pictures, do whatever you need to do, but if you're way out in the middle of nowhere, flat out just field process it right then and there, just like you do an elk or anything else. Skin it, get the hide off of it, quarter it up, take all the pieces of meat off if you can, and immediately pack it on ice, and you're going to see that flavor of that meat increases exponentially the quicker that you can get that packed on ice and taken care of.